Hi there. I'm here to talk about belonging. Belonging is such an important feeling, and it's something that we all strive for in different ways. Maybe you're looking for a sense of community, a family-like bond, or maybe you're just looking for someone to listen to you vent. No matter what it is, belonging is something that we can all relate to, and it's something that we can all find within ourselves. Belonging is not something that is given to us by someone else, it's something that we create within ourselves. It's about finding that inner voice that tells us that we're loved and accepted for who we are, even if that means standing out from the crowd. It's about finding that sense of belonging in the smallest things, like being able to share a bowl of cereal with a friend or being able to just sit and talk to someone without any pressure to do anything. Belonging is something that we all create for ourselves, and it's up to us to nurture that sense of belonging within ourselves. It's not something that is automatic, but it's something that we can all work towards. We can all choose to connect with others on a deeper level, to create meaningful friendships, and to find that sense of belonging that we all deserve. So, if you're feeling like you don't belong anywhere, remember that you are worthy of belonging. Take the time to connect with others, to find that inner voice that tells you that you're loved and accepted for who you are, and to create that sense of belonging within yourself. Belonging is not something that we get from others, it's something that we create within ourselves, and it's up to us to make the most of it.